Hey lad, get onto Holgate here. He's just pulled something out of his pockets. Watch his hands there.
That we've seen for the last few seasons, and it is very, very difficult to break them down. They don't concede many goals. Their two centre-halves protect the middle of the goal really well. So it's going to be up to Everton to either get in between Burnley's lines or around the outside to produce crosses.
And as Everton look to get into those Champions League places, how
look,
much
look around.
Does it
no one's looking. Shakes his baggy.
The players, but around the what club,
are you doing?
That they
have a cheeky one before the game.
European Cup experience.